Hey guys, MeTime Gamer here with another video for you guys of Bloodborne Part 2 for you guys. So hopefully this time I will be able to beat the Cleric Beast. I'll try to do some running around a bit and try to get my stats up. At least, give that a try. So hopefully you guys will enjoy, and let's get started. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's try. Oh boy, I can't pause. What the fuck is this? Shoot him, McGavin. Oh, come on, get out of there. Alright. Yes. Here, doggy. Hey, buddy boy. You one ugly mother lover, aren't ya? Oh, you're a fast old guy. There you go. The coup de grace for ya. Whoa, oh no. Okay, this time, I'm not fucking around. Oh, you son of a gun. Oh, you fucker, take that. Yeah, that's right. Thanks for your input, Slash. Oh great, we got a crazy gunman here, and Spiky McGee here. Oh, he's gonna get me before. No! Motherfucker. Oh no, 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 Jesus. You never know. Shoot. Whoa, get the the fuck back. Oh, shit. Fuck, that was. Thank you, Solomon Grundy, for taking care of most of them. Or all of them. He's a big motherfucker. Oh, where are you going, scaredy cat? Come on. Oh no, I think I already got to the second boss. Oh, get out of there, get out of there! Oh, come on! Lovely. Stop shooting me. Hey, hey, hey. No, oh, so fucking close. All right, please everybody hold hands. Dear Lord, never mind. No time for that. Fuck you, time to go. No. Come on, take your time. Great. One thing I shouldn't do. Great. Great, great, great. Great. How the fuck did he get me? Yes. Oh my god. Alright guys and gal, that's enough for tonight. If you liked the video, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you really want to help out, go to www.twitch.tv/metimegamer. Follow me there. I got a regular schedule every day that you can check out. Really would help if you would go help out on Tom. You should have it on the picture right on front of you. Go check out Facebook, facebook.com/MeTimeGamer, Twitter at MeTimeGamer, and of course we have a Reddit page too that you can go check at reddit.com/r/MeTimeGamer. And yeah, thank you very much. See you next time on MeTime Plays.